to take my shoes off on the rooftop. There I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." Say, I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you've never bought and robbed anything. I'm feeling better, thank you for listening. The girl with braided hair then disappeared. Alright, today's the day, or so I thought. Just as I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. Myself, I go and scream. The petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone lies. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sakes, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. 'Cause even so, you're still loved by everyone at home. There's always dinner waiting on the table, you know. I'm hungry, said the girl, but she shed a tear. The girl, short as can be, then disappeared. And just like that, there was someone every day. I listened to their tales, I made them turn away. Yet there was no one who would do this for me. No way I could let out all this pain. For the very first time,